Unbelievably, there was another mass shooting today. It happened in Orlando, where police say 40-year-old Jason Rodriguez walked into the architecture firm where he once worked and opened fire, killing one person, injuring five others. Rodriguez was fired from that company 2 years ago, taken into custody today at his mother's house several hours after.